It's kind of dark, so you can't see that well.
It was very technical.
This scene is like kind of amazing, really.
Now that I get in, I'm not sure how I get out. But
yeah, getting in is harder.
No, I'm not gonna think about it.
How was it?
It was really interesting.
Yeah. Some really good bits, but there were some bits that were very academic.
Yeah.
Never been so close to the water. I tell you, I'm a bad swimmer.
Me too.
Oh really? Yeah. Don't worry, you'll be okay.
No, we don't have to fall in the water.
Oh god.
There we go.
Even if I'm bored on along the sea, but you
what
see.
What sort of camera is that, Diane?
It's my flip.
Like video
that's what it is. That's all it does is video. So Bruno is driving us on the canal.
Yes, literally driving us.
I wonder if there's going to be time.
Yeah, we're just thinking
about it. Because she said 11 o'clock.
I could go there on Monday just to say hello. Or you can think she's waiting for
it. Oh,
okay.
Whatever works better.
Let's see how long we're at the exhibit.
Cause yeah.
She says 11, I mean, it shouldn't be more than an hour, right?
Yeah, but it's walking around Venice. And
yeah.
I think
1 hour is really... It's just two doors, airport. But it's very...
I have to leave at 1.
Maybe she's like the bar at 1.
Yeah.
Where is the Peggy Guggenheim? It's just here. Here, look on the... on your right.
I was there at 1. Today, March 10th. Is today March 10th? March 10th. Venice. Bruno driving us. So is this your boat, Bruno?
Yeah.
It's your boat.
Yeah.
Wow, very cool.
It's a local boat. It's made in Burano.
It's one of the islands, the upper islands.
Great.
The islands.
You know,
should we go to Rialto and park there?
We go to, yeah, to the park.
Getting rough. Well, there's a little light every now and then. I mean, a lot is black, but... it's the way it should be seen, no?
Yeah.
So is this your morning, is like this?
Yeah. When we go to the market, or...
that's great.
There's a vaporetto coming.
Does that mean we're gonna get wet or what?
So this is academia, yeah.
Oh, it's where we were gonna get off.